Today, I'm gonna get the help of our two hosts to join me on stage for this one. I'm gonna get Alan and Justin to join me on stage.
Come on.
You go first.
Come on, guys. Alan, I'd like you to stand right over here. And Justin, I'd like you to stand right over here.
Here.
Perfect. Now, Alan, you're gonna face over there.
Yeah, I am.
Justin, towards the judges. You've seen one of these before, yeah?
I've seen a deck of cards.
Cool.
I've played with one.
Alan, this is what's gonna happen. In a moment, I'm gonna go through the pack like this. You say stop anytime you like.
Stop.
Right here?
Yeah.
Take a good look at your card.
I did.
In fact, we are gonna make this card completely unique. Go ahead, take the corner off Alan. Now keep that as your receipt. Because if you do see your card again, that's gonna be the proof, right? Justin.
Yeah.
I'm gonna get you to hold the cards like this in a nice spread. On the count of three, you're gonna toss the deck straight up in the air, and the cards are gonna come fluttering down.
Okay, well, I hope so.
Yep, trust me, I've seen this before.
All right. Like this. Is that good?
Yes,
don't mess
good.
It up, Justin.
I'm gonna try my best.
Please don't. What is that?
Alan?
I thought it was a magic trick.
Now you're doing chores.
Hands to your side. Look straight up in the air. Now, whatever you do, do not move.
Don't move, Alan.
Justin.
Yeah.
Are you ready?
I'm so ready right now.
Don't you hurt me, Justin.
What? No. No, A. Got to... This is awesome.
Are you joking me? Wait. I'll go ahead. Is there judges? Angoon, you care.
Alan. I like you very much.
This isn't.
Alan.
Hey. No. Producers? Are we?
It's just you and us now, Alan.
I'm not just worried about that, man. There's other stuff around my body too. Oh, come on.
I'm almost in the line of fire. Almost.
He's not throwing a knife at you.
I have to hold all these cards.
All right, guys, are you guys ready?
No.
Yes.
On three, right?
Here we go. Justin.
Yeah.
On the count of one, two, three.
You okay?
Alan?
Wow. That's sharp, dude. That's actually sharp.
Thank you very much, guys.
Yeah.